in the front office or on the sideline, and they're going to try to keep this thing going.
So it's like the Chris Rock joke with the chicken. LeBron gets the big piece. Wade and Bosh get the smaller pieces. That's just the way it has to be. And if they don't take it, I think he leaves. I do.
Well, LeBron James has opted out of his contract. We'll find out over the next, starts on July 1st, free agency, and on the 10th they set the cap. But